Giselle, take this money and go buy groceries.
Mom, this is $10.
Yeah, and?
Well, what kind of groceries am I supposed to get with just 10 bucks?
It's all we have. Figure it out.
What if we buy a lottery ticket instead?
No. If you don't come back with groceries, don't bother coming back at all.
Okay. I'll go see what I can find.
Good. Now make it snappy.
Hey, is there any food I can get for two people for just 10 bucks?
No, what does this look like? The 1980s? Scram, kid. Hey, kid, do you want to buy a mystery ticket?
A mystery ticket? But I only have 10 bucks.
That's exactly what it costs. Here.
Thanks. Mom, look! I got us a mystery ticket!
You spent our last money on that? And the winning mystery ticket is...